or Game Goonies, still working on the name. But in this episode, we're trying to catch back up on Red Dead Redemption. I don't know what the hell happened. I actually beat the game with Arthur. Then I logged back on. It said my system has corrupted data. I had to delete and come back and reinstall the game. Then find out my shit didn't even save, yo. So I gotta replay some of the missions over. So while I'm doing it, I'll show you at least the cool way of rebeating these damn missions over.
Arthur, there you are. Come on.
So on this one,
Thomas, let's get
this time
going.
Around, I'm coming with no games, alright? Normally I play a little tactical, but since I already did most of these missions already, I'm coming real crazy this time, you feel me? I'm coming on some Rambo.
Hey, Bill,
Western
you were
Terminator.
A sharpshooter in the cavalry, weren't you?
So like,
when we get there, maybe you could help with the suppression fire.
I never said I was no sharpshooter.
Oh, that's right. What was it? The nation's most loyal latrine digger, wasn't that it?
Yeah, well, I fought, and I fought well.
So you always tell us.
You taught me something you could do with learning.
What was
them Indians were savages.
Deathlock, whatever his name. That's how I'm coming in.
Only type of savage in these parts are moonshine, swilling, pompous, inbred locals.
Dutch, I saw things out there.
I don't doubt you saw things, Bill, but your tiny little mind was too small to comprehend what you saw.
Red Dead Redemption 2.
What you saw
you get this
was
far,
people
I
who lost everything to
watching.
Savagery. Savagery
no
of peasants. Failures come from Europe to reap some awful vengeance on God's last creation.
Interesting way you boys exactly gotta prepare for a killing.
I'm sorry I wasted my life trying to teach you boys.
Love you though, I do.
Well, leaving love aside, you think we got this?
Don't you never leave love aside, Arthur. It's all we got. Now you pick us up yonder.
I got you.
Thank you.
Good luck to you.
Come on, quick. Stay quiet.
Damn, we're just out
there, Bill, you're with me. Arthur, John, you take the left side. If you see a shot, you take it. Okay. Good luck, gentlemen. Arthur, let's go.
All right.
Let's go.
Find some cover. Two up ahead. You got a shot on him?
Hell yeah, I got a shot.
Something creepy about these statues. You don't like naked women
Arthur.
Wine on you? It's like someone's looking at you when they're not. I'd get rid of
them. Yeah, John.
Bring it up,
man.
Senor Bro.
Guess it's me then.
Oh, no, no.
Rain hell on these sons of bitches!
This ends tonight!
What are you doing?
This is not over yet! Head to the house!
Shoot that lock, Arthur!
Now kick that damn door in.
Hold up. Where my motherfucking gun at? I don't want the double barrel. I want my automatic.
Quick, before we lose Bronte.
Look out!
Oh, God, what's my guy doing?
Leave Bronte, you bastard!
Woo!
No, name your price. Name your price. Every man have a price. Eh? Okay, okay. No, I surrender. I surrender.
Should we kill him?
Nah, let's take him to Dutch.
You can carry him. I ain't touching that piece of shit.
I think Dutch wants to have a little chat, Mr. Bronte.
I'm trying to drop him so I can pick up the fucking weapon he done dropped. Oh. I should have dropped this nigga down the steps.
Go on! Take him downstairs!
Come on, Morgan! Quick! Get out of here!
Die! I don't know what's me.
That boat before any more show up. Put him in front. Bill. Bill. Got him? Oh, come on, Lenny.
All right, come on. Let's get out of here.
Yep.
Oh, hey, big man. We gonna ransom you or what?
You're pathetic.
Well, I am. Because from where I'm sitting, you're the one deserving of pity, my friend. All your men, all your money, it weren't no match for a bunch of bumpkins.
You are nothing. You do nothing. You mean nothing. You stand for nothing. Me, I run a city. And when the law catch up to you, you will die like nothing. I am this country. You are what people are running from.
I possess things that you will never understand.
Oh, you don't even possess your own men. $1,000 to the man who kills him and sets me free.
I would have took the deal because I know the
outcome. What are you gonna say now?
They are even bigger fools than you.
No doubt.
The law will find you. Already, the dogs are on the way.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you're right. You are so right. They are good at smelling filth, huh? So filth has got to be disposed of. Your friends, the Pinkertons, gonna come and rescue you, you repulsive little maggot. Call them now. You call them.
Jesus.
Part of your philosophy books cover feeding a fellow. The goddamn alligator, Dutch. The part that covers weakness. That part. I don't know.
Chapter 5.
Well, I do.
Weakness.
It ain't nice. I know it. But it is us or him. I figure it might as well be him.
Hell yeah, auto save, man. I'm fucking my shit up last time, B.
Hello, Uncle. Morning,
I'm
Arthur.
Telling you, Dutch, this is the way to do this job. The distraction will buy you all the time you need.
So, this time around, I'm just doing all the main missions. I'm not doing none of the side, quest and shit. So I already did them all before. I'm not about to do them again. I'm going to just straight main missions.
We've done the work. I've been in town, looking, watching, and
Jim.
Look, the bank, Karen, Tilly, Abigail. I sent them all. They all say the same thing. There's no more than one armed guard, and the police. It's a city. There are police, but as far as we can tell, the patrols will all be going this way when Abigail and I cause the diversion. That's the opportunity.
What do you think, Arthur?
I don't see we have a lot of choice. We linger around here, we know we're dead.
But the plan?
We got a decent bunch. We know how to fight. The city cops don't seem so tough as long as we move fast. I reckon doing it in the day with a distraction. If that's what Jose is saying, it's as good a plan as any.
I think I agree.
We do it at night. There's the drama of just getting into the bank. Can't do that silently. They'll pick us off far easier.
I know. I'm just making sure.
Every plan is a good plan if we execute it properly. Every problem we had was because we did not execute properly. Even Blackwater, from my understanding.
You're right. Let's rob this bastard. Everyone get some rest. We ride out in the morning. Look smart. Travel light. You got everything, Arthur?
Sure.
So, we rob ourselves a bank, and within 6 weeks, we're living life anew in a tropical idyll, spending the last of our days as banana farmers. Let's get out of this godforsaken place and go rob ourselves a bank!
Let's go! Let's go! Crack that whip, Mr. Matthews! This is it, gentlemen. The last one.
Where have we heard that before?
What has happened to you, John?
You lost all your heart.
I'm just trying to stay real about all this.
Real? Oh, how I detest that word. So devoid of imagination.
How soon are we shipping out?
Soon as we get a passage organized. Boat down to Argentina, then another around the Cape.
What about the money in Blackwater? We're just gonna leave that behind?
Forget that. It's gone. You all talk like it's the only goddamn money in the world. We're gonna take that and more. Take it from the people who take it from us. This isn't some hick town $100 operation. This is a big city bank.
Right. With security, guards, police.
Hosea has done his reconnaissance. We've been over this. The plan. One last time. Hosea and Abigail draw out the police. We go in calm and fast. John and Lenny secure the front doors. Javier takes the side exit. Bill, Micah, and Charles control the crowd. Me and Arthur deal with the bank manager and vault.
Gentlemen, let us go ahead.
How long do you need?
Not long. 15 minutes or less. You'll know by the noise. Any problems? We'll see you in camp.
Good luck, gentlemen.
Right on!
Yeah!
Everybody know the drill. We head in hard and stay calm. They won't be expecting us. Any minor trouble, head back to camp. We'll leave in a few days. You good, Bill?
Sure. Then ride on with Charles. We don't want to be seen heading in like some posse of country outlaws.
This is it, cowboys! One more time!
One more time.
Let's ride! Yeah! Does it, fellas? Act normal. There's Bill. Let's hitch up here. Gentlemen, robbing thieves, it ain't no crime at all. Folk like this, they stole what this country could have been. Stay cool, fellas. Act natural. Wait for Hosea to do his thing.
This had better work.
Looks like there's law over the other side.
Have a modicum of faith, John, will you please? Soon as we get out, load everything onto the wagon here. A true artist. Gentlemen, let's go. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a hold up. Don't do nothing stupid. Okay, now then, Arthur, would you please have Senior Bank Manager here open up the vault?
Get over there and open the vault. Now! Open the vault! Come on!
Let's make this quick. Come on.
So I'm gonna do this.
We need the combination for these safes.
Tell them the combination. Come on.
Got it.
Okay, now, what's the second number?
72. All right, should be one more number.
Last number. Come on.
54.
Okay, I'm in.
Holy shit, they weren't joking.
Well, well, well.
That's about the same amount as before in the other little boat.
Get out of here!
We got trouble! Looks like the law!
Come! Let's go!
Shit! Okay.
Think we got a problem out here!
Come out! It's over!
Shit! Abigail!
Dutch! Get out here! Get out here now!
Someone must have squealed.
You never should have gone after Bronte, Dutch.
Mr. Milton? Let my friend go! Or folks, they are gonna get shot unnecessarily!
Your friend? Why would I do that?
Come on, Milton!
It's over! No more bargains, no more deals.
Mr. Milton, this is America! You can always cut a deal!
I've given you enough chances.
Hello! No!
God damn it! There's your deal, Dutch.
Jose.
You already know, time to get...
God damn it! Kill those bastards!
What are you doing? Get him! Call every man out alive! A second is a bad idea!
Get that ass!
What? Just keep shooting!
Give me your hand, Arthur! Wagon's coming in on the left here!
Arthur! You alive? Just about! Get over here!
Just drop your weapons! It's all...
Arthur, whoa, come on!
Dead.
Damn it! For Christ's sake, Arthur, get over here! There's no way that we're getting out that door! Take this and blow a hole through that wall!
Okay?
Man,
we got one on the road. Johnny. What's going on down there?
We lost control of the bank. The others are trying to hold them off.
Okay.
I lost that son of a bitch. He's dead.
Lost John.
Killed?
Arrested. I couldn't help.
Well, we better go. We'll be next.
What you think?
I reckon me and Lenny try and find a way across the roof, so if you'll cover us.
Sure, sure. Go on!
We can get across here!
You goddamn sons of bitches!
No! Not my boy, Lenny.
He's dead. Oh, God,
the fuck was
no.
I thinking of changing?
There's
life.
Nothing we can do. We gotta keep moving. Where'd they go?
Keep your guns on that roof. We are not losing any chance.
We're gonna have to jump. Arthur, go!
Okay.
All of you, we gotta keep quiet and keep moving, or we're gonna be dead in the next few minutes. Follow me, one at a time. Arthur, you go next. Gotta keep
moving.
Shout out
to Rockstar,
though. Quiet. Come on.
This story mode is like bananas.
Careful, there's more law down there.
Find these men. All of you, find these men. You seen anything?
No, not yet.
Find them. Come on, all
shit. Looks like they're heavily patrolling around here.
Arthur, we can get in here. Come on. I don't believe it.
They knew we were coming. Just like your ferry job in Blackwater.
Ain't nothing like that.
My boy Arthur on it.
What now?
I don't know. I don't. This whole town is filled with cops.
Well, how long are we gonna stay here? A few hours?
We go back to camp? They're gonna get every last one of us. I know they're gonna be watching the roads. I got it. A boat.
What you mean?
We stay here till nightfall. Then we sneak on down to the docks. We get ourselves out of here.
Yeah, where?
Any place will do. That's all I got. We leave. We lie low. We come back for the rest in a few weeks.
I'm guessing it's that. Or we die out there right now.
Exactly. Now, everybody.
See, that's why I gotta play this game over, because there's so many ways that this shit could have went, because I already know how it's going to end.
Look at us.
Shit that happened. But next time, when they about to try to ask me to break Micah out of jail, save him from being here, I'm going to say, nah, leave that nigga, let that nigga rock. Same way we did those Driscoll boys.
Follow me.
I like saying that name. O'Driscoll's. Throw the O'Driscoll boys in. O'Driscoll and the boys.
Head for the docks.
Shh. Guards up ahead.
What now?
Just wait a second.
God damn it. This night just keeps getting better, doesn't it?
Quick, get in cover and stay out of sight.
We can't stay here.
Let's cut through the train. Follow me. Someone's coming. Guard to the left. Get down and stay out of sight.
Motherfucker, I'm following you.
Someone's coming. Duck.
See that motherfucker with two big ass heads. The games be so
hey,
funny.
I already checked the trains.
You did?
No more than a quarter hour ago.
Are you sure?
You don't see me wearing sure. Those big ass heads sticking out.
Alright then.
Come on.
These fellas. Arthur, head over to the water. See if you can draw them out.
Draw them out? How?
I don't know. Make a noise. Whistle or something. Everyone stay down and keep quiet.
We've wasted enough time on these fools.
Spencer.
See them?
Sure.
What you think?
I don't know.
They're watching for us.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Well, they ain't just waiting there for no reason.
Yeah. Let me think for a second.
I'll deal with them.
What? How?
I can't kill all of them silently, so when they chase me, you go the other way.
What are you talking about?
You heard what I said.
Oh, I like it.
Real brave.
What in the hell? Who is...
Excuse me, buddy! Hey, stop! Stop, stop!
That is one of the most beautiful acts I ever saw. Come on.
What now?
Well, at least we got some gold.
I'm sure. This boat ain't going to Tahiti by any chance.
I don't know.
John, Lenny, Jose, that wasn't good.
I know. So what are we gonna do now?
Guess I'm gonna introduce myself to the captain. Give him some of this gold to secure his silence, and find out where we're heading. How do I look?
Like a shifty, no good killer on the run from the law.
Ain't that the truth?
Excuse me, sir.
Hey, who are you?
Forgive me. A stowaway. Can I see the captain, please? I come in peace. Well, it's gonna take a little more gold, but I think we're gonna be okay. This captain, he is a fine fella. A New Englander from the Cape. The rest of the ship is Frenchmen. They're heading down to the islands, taking some Pennsylvania coal. Now, apparently, we're gonna be able to slip ashore in northern Cuba in a couple of days.
That's so.
Apparently.
What are we gonna do in Cuba, Dutch?
Hold up for a while, then hurry back, gather up the rest of our family. At least we got some money now. Money and loyalty. With that, you can do whatever you please.
So you reckon they'll follow us to Cuba?
Like Colonel Waxman on a jolly? I highly doubt it. I reckon we hold ourselves to ourselves, and this is done and dusted.
Let's hope so.
I ain't no sailor, but, that cloud look like good news to you?
Welcome to Yeah, I remember that on Tales from the Hood.
Thank you.
use them on the street.
Dad. Boys.
You're alive. Arthur.
Oh, boy, that's it.
You're alive.
Arthur.
Arthur.
Okay.
It is a miracle. It is a goddamn miracle. Here, have something to drink. Have a drink. Somebody give him a goddamn drink. Oh, son.
Somebody give him a goddamn drink.
Oh, we got you. We got you.
This nigga's ready as hell, boy.
Where the hell are we?
We are on the island of Guarm.
Javier asked the local. It's a old sugar plantation island. Second island. East of Cuba.
Is it anywhere near Australia or Tahiti?
It's on the way, I guess.
So, what next?
I don't know. Well, next I guess we're gonna get shot.
Encadenen a estos hombres.
Gentlemen, this is quite a welcome.
Who are you?
Senor, por favor, we are no one.
What's your name?
Aiden O'Malley.
Is that so? What are you doing, Mr. O'Malley?
Surviving. We were lost at sea, in the storm.
Is that so?
No, I'm in the habit of looking like this. Is all of this really necessary?
We got enough troubles around here right now, Mr. O'Malley, without taking a chance on a bunch of vagabonds. Behave yourselves and no harm will befall you.
Vamos!
Vamos! Vámonos! Muévanse!
Let's go! Okay. We got another group rounded up down the way.
I don't get your drift, Mr.
Levi Simon, senior overseer for Alberto Fusar. We run the third most productive sugar plantation in the Northern Caribbean. Of course, where there's money to be made, there's trouble.
What sort of trouble?
Oh, the usual sort. People wanting what ain't theirs and others telling them to take it.
I don't get you.
Labor troubles. And other thieves and pirates looking to disrupt our ways of working.
How very upsetting for you.
Not half as upsetting as it'll be for them. Mr. Fusar has a lot of very powerful friends.
I will bet that he does.
Bunch of Haitian pirates won't frighten him. They'll be strung up in the streets soon enough.
And do we seem like Haitian pirates to you, Mr. Simon?
You seem like someone or other.
We was headed to Tahiti.
You was going to scenic route. Just as soon as I know exactly who you are, you'll be free. Meantime, you'll not starve.
Cabo, llévese a estos hombres a la cárcel, junto con el grupo de cucarachas de ese campesino. Cualquier tontería que hagan, dispárales a todos.
Welcome to Guama, gentlemen. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Yeah!
What now, Aiden? I don't know. What do you think?
I think we've got to get out of here.
Yeah, but they can't find out who we are.
Well, for now, we're stuck there.
I'm off.
Well, for what it's worth, I think I would have preferred Tahiti.
You and me both.
Way in the water, Drew. Chain gang on some slave shit, bro.
these people?
Who knows?
Well, they got them chained and lashed, but they don't look too dangerous.
Excuse me, sir. Who are our new friends here?
Criminales.
What crime did they commit?
Insurrection.
Insurrection? That's quite a word.
Cállate, señor Fuentes. Muévanse. Todos.
My nigga walking, dude. My nigga walking funny as hell. Yo, is it this way? Yo, a little bit. Was my man underwater dancing to the music with the arrow in his head? That's how he's walking. That's how he's walking right now.
Everyone okay?
Yeah.
Damn. Reinforcements.
Mon Dieu. We need to get out of here.
Now we're in trouble.
Come on, Fevit, everyone, follow me. Vite, Fevit, come.
Javier!
Oh, get out of here, there's a lot of them.
What do you think?
We gotta move, Dutch!
Cool. Don't lose face, son! We'll find you!
Cui! Go! Come on, Arthur! Quickly! I have some guns stashed here. Come!
Hey!
Thanks for getting us out of there.
Don't touch me yet.
Bill, you're with me. Let's get up there. Arthur, you two. Come on, push. Hop on them. Send it right back.
Okay,
I'm about to just run down, Jim, but I'm putting no work in. Look at it. Look at it. Duck.
About to be duck. A big old
shoot.
I'm
about to run down, Jim.
I didn't get that win.
This
is a hell of a one.
Follow me. Quick! What are you doing here?
I have no idea. Running from somebody or something, I guess.
How ain't we all? Hercule Fontaine.
Dutch Vanderlyn. These drowned rats are Micah, Bill, and Arthur.
Okay. Well, Fusa will be desperate to find you. We must be very careful.
So, who is this Fusar?
A tyrant, driven by nothing but power and greed. Our only purpose is to work ourselves to death to make him rich.
Leon wants the people to stand up to Fusa, but most are too afraid.
And you?
I am not from here. I bring things in and off the islands behind Colonel Fusa's back. Let's rest a moment. Down there is Aqua Dolce, Fusa's compound. The sugarcane these poor men kill themselves farming gets processed in that factory there.
They're little more than slaves shipped in from other islands. A group escaped yesterday into the jungle, hoping to find a way back to their homes.
Now Fusa's men are out hunting them down. That old fort? Cinco Torres. My men and I use that as a hideout when we are here. Come on. I know somewhere you men can rest.
Can we trust you?
I don't see you have any choice. I am the only one who can arrange a boat for you. But I need something in return. Help Leon with that group of escape workers, and then come meet me at the fort.
If you help us get back our friend and get out of here,
we will do everything we can.
Thank you.
Gracias.
If your friend is still alive, they will have him at Fusa's compound. There is a cave hidden below the cliffs. It will lead you right there.
Thank you.
The workers are somewhere in the jungle. Hopefully we can get to them before Fusa does.
Of course.
Gentlemen.
Well?
Goodbye.
If this is a tropical paradise, so far it ain't up to much.
I'll go scope the entrance to that cave. Arthur.
I need to get some rest.
Well, you're right. We all need to relax. What a mess. I'm so sorry, boys.
Get some sleep, Dutch.
Micah, guard this spot. Bill, do some more scouting. Carefully.
About to scout these Z's. 1Z, 2Z. This nigga's red as hell, boy. Caucasians ain't doing too good in the sun, you feel me? Guamo.
What
¿Quién eres? Pregunté quién eres. Pregunté quién eres. ¿Quién eres? ¿Quién eres? ¿Quién eres? ¿Ah? Ah, tenemos una huevada aquí, ¿eh? Tenemos una huevada. Voy a despertar, ¿eh? ¿Quién eres? ¿Quién eres? ¿Ah? ¿Ah? Por última vez, ¿eh? ¿Quién eres? Ahora sí, ¿quién eres? ¿Quién eres?
Yeah, give me a second. Answer, nigga.
Who are you? Who are you?
Oh. I'm O'Driscoll.
Who are you?
O'Driscoll.
Where are you from? Where are you from?
O'Driscoll.
Where are you from? I'm asking you. What are you doing here? What are you doing here?
Oh, give me a second.
What are you doing here? What are you doing here? Come on.
I'm an American. My name is Leviticus Cornwall.
¿Quién es este hombre?
No lo había visto antes. Me estaba siguiendo en el bosque. ¡Un tipo raro!
Okay.
I don't know.
Oh, maybe there's still time to get to the other workers.
I think I hear voices coming from the other ruins down there. Let's sneak down and take a look.
Which way?
I'll show you. Baptiste, you don't look good. You should rest here.
Okay. You'll need this. Go! Go!
Come, follow me. Stay close behind me. I know a way we can sneak around.
Okay.
Keep quiet and don't kill anyone. If they catch us, they'll murder the workers for sure.
Who was that fella?
Shh. One of Hercule's men. Quick. Hide. Over there.
¿Pasa? Te voy a decir una cosa. Mi abuelo siempre dijo que la Guarma era la isla de la que Dios se había olvidado. Y después de estar aquí un mes, entiendo a lo que se refería.
No hay nada aquí. Hay que regresar. Tan solo 3 meses más y a casa.
Por favor.
Ok. They moved. Come on. Keep close behind me. Okay, let's move. The guard, keep out of sight.
Ojalá Ángel se apure.
Ángel. Nunca hubo alguien con un nombre menos apropiado.
Diablo quedaría mejor.
Oh, pendejo.
Está enfermo. Seguro está disfrutando mientras tortura a esos bastardos.
Se le pone tieso el petito.
Fue creado por rata.
Take cover on the other side of this door.
Criado por el mismo diablo.
¿Qué tal va todo para allá?
Ya casi acabo. ¿Saben? Por mucho que disfruto viendo un socialista colgando, ahorcar es un trabajo tedioso, ¿ah? Toma demasiado tiempo.
Estás enfermo. Toca ver cómo sigan los prisioneros. A ver si el gringo ya abrió la boca.
Claro que abrió la boca. Siempre lo hacen.
Watch it! Come on, stick tight. Maldito! Oh!
shoot the ropes!
Bien, este gringo valiente le salvó la vida.
Thank you, my friend. I'm Baptiste. I work with Hercule. We owe you our lives.
Yes, thank you.
My pleasure. This place makes me miss home.
Take care, my friend.
Hercule is getting a boat lined up to get you and your men out of here. Just meet him at Cinco Torres.
We'll be there.
Good, good. Here, this is for you.
Thanks.
It's not much, but it's the least we can do. Good luck getting home.
Still making money on the islands, boy.
Good morning.
Fuck you, Michael.
Still can't believe it. Hosea, Lenny.
Hosea was dying anyway, and Lenny. Well, you know what they say about pride before a fall.
That's all you gotta say.
Only for tonight. Oh, I'll be right here by your side. I'm sorry, pause real quick. Put me something in the oven real quick. Now, we gotta go back and read the directions. See how long they wanted to put this bitch in for. So, you know, you're not using the knife for. You can put this in the knife, or... I can't got my rope. I'll rope your ass. Rope the boat, man. Rope. And we back, and we back. Pretty sure when people had got this part, they probably went around the whole fucking way.
Hey!
And you could just rock climb it.
Hey. So, what's the plan?
Well, I found the cave Herr Kuhl spoke of, and also a guide. She's up ahead. I think we can trust her.
Follow me. The entrance is along here. Just watch your footing.
So, what do we do when we get Javier?
Well, gonna get the hell out of here and set sail for the one place ain't nobody gonna be expecting us. Get everybody together and get ourselves back on course.
Where would that be?
Place we just escaped from.
You wanna go back to Saint-Denis?
If it was you got left, you'd want us to go back.
I'd want it, but I wouldn't expect it.
That's the point. Ain't no one gonna expect it. We come back from the dead, gather everyone, and we leave before anyone realizes we've even resurrected.
An insect bite you or something? Cause you gone, friend.
Cause you gone.
We look like what we are. A bunch of desperados on the run. But with the women, a change of clothes? We're a choir, or a gang of pilgrims, or something.
Whatever you say. We're a bunch of penniless fugitives on some Caribbean dump, sneaking through caves while two of our best men got shot back home. How could I doubt you, Dutch?
You got no idea, Arthur. No idea at all. I will do whatever it takes for us to survive.
I guess that's what I'm afraid of.
Hold on.
Why?
Gloria!
Ay, estas tarde.
Buenas noches.
Buenas noches. Dinero, the money, the gold.
Aquí.
Dámelo.
Oh, it's genuine, you old hag.
Ay. Vamos. Vamos. Rápido.
Now that gold right there, that's the last bit of gold I have in my pocket from the bank. The rest of it is
at the bottom of the sea.
Exactly.
Síganme y manténganse cerca. A la izquierda aquí.
You know, wasn't Fusar one of the fellas Bronte pointed out to us at the party in Saint-Denis?
Yeah. You're right. I knew I'd heard that name before.
So, I met up with Leon. That situation with the workers is dealt with. Captured, tied up, beaten.
Poor bastards.
No, that was me. Are you sure this Hercule fellers ain't just using us?
Almost certainly. But he's the best chance we have right now of getting out of this place. Won't be long before someone figures out who we are and sends word to the U.S.
So what happened with John and that bank?
He survived. Unlike dear Hosea and Lenny. The only one they took alive. Why is that,
you think? I don't know. I was already on the roof. I didn't see it.
And Abigail, I presume she was able to slip away in time.
What are you talking about?
You know, when I look back at all the chaos of the past few weeks, the apparent superficial chaos, I begin to wonder, maybe, for somebody, this is all going exactly to plan.
Still ain't sure what you're saying, Dutch.
Right, nigga.
Puede callarse ya. Estamos cerca. The door is stuck. You'll have to lift it.
Pardon me, my queen. Arthur, come help me with this.
Just lift it.
Dumbass. He ready to pull. She said, look.
Okay, then.
Simple. Direct.
Oh, that's it.
For fame, that it would work.
Aquí. Arriba. This way.
I have something stuck in my tooth and it's so
more.
Irritating. Hold on.
Okay.
More.
Just a second.
Pay more. Pay now.
Dutch? What are you doing? Oh, Jesus. Easy, Dutch. What was that?
Horrible old crone.
But you killed her.
She was going to betray us, Arthur. Couldn't you tell?
That's what I pay now,
no.
Shit.
Well, I got some Spanish. She was.
You sure you're all right, Dutch?
I am just trying to make sure that some of us survive, Arthur. Now, shall we proceed? I guess. Listen, son, you think I want any of this?
I don't know.
Of course I don't. But I made a pledge to you all. We would survive. No matter what.
So how did you know she was gonna betray us? What'd she say?
It was in her eyes, in the way she was leading us.
But you said you knew Spanish.
I know human beings, Arthur.
Well, maybe we've all just gone rotten.
I'm doing the best I can.
But my friend! I do not understand. Who are you?
I come from Mexico. I never met those men.
Does anyone believe him? Oh! Mr. Simon doesn't believe you. Even the mule doesn't believe you.
Eso ni fue para tanto. Así que deja de actuar. Sabemos que no estuvo tan fuerte.
Fue bastante duro.
No, la próxima vez será aún más duro. Bueno. Ha sido un placer.
Siempre me encantaron los mexicanos.
¡Vamos,
carajo!
¡Vamos, carajo! ¡Carajo!
We're going to have to sneak around. This way. They're all listening to that fool. They won't notice us if we stay quiet. We need to deal with them.
Well, I'm sure you got some ideas.
Shut up and help me kill them. On my count, you take the one on the right. I'll take the left. Okay, let's hide the bodies. You grab that one. Over here.
Acabo de estar en Estados Unidos. ¿Saben cómo tratan allá los huelguistas? ¿Lo saben?
Let's head around the back of the building and see if we can find a way through. Let's go in there.
Why?
Well, you know me. Arthur will cause ourselves a little distraction and then poof, we will disappear. Take the other side of this door.
Ni es una civilización, un país civilizado. Me podría costar. Es que usan zapatos. ¿Tienes algo de tomar?
¿Cómo sabías?
Porque te conozco.
Escondí una botella. Voy a buscarla.
Gracias.
Okay, you take the nearest one on the left. I'll deal with his friend.
Es una mierda. Es lo más bajo de una estación.
Over here. Okay. Now we need to create a diversion.
What do you think? Find another old lady to strangle?
That is enough, Arthur. This is a war.
Well, if this is a war, then we need to start blowing some stuff up.
Exactly.
Is there any dynamite?
Oh, no, we don't need dynamite. We got a furnace and lots of sugar.
Sugar?
Oh, yeah. No problem. You'll see. Go close the windows and the doors. Go on, quick. Create enough dust. This place will go. Okay. We are nearly there. All right, head on out and wait for me. I'll get this going. We'd better hurry. Follow me.
Okay.
I don't want to be too close to that building when it goes up. Come on, we can hide behind that well. That place has to blow soon. Get ready to make a run for Javier.
Coño! Jesucristo!
Now, let's go.
See you.
Come on, son. You're gonna be all
back at it. Come on.
Arthur, cover us. Cover us. We're gonna have to deal with these bastards first, Arthur. Stay there, Javier. Arthur and I'll hold them off.
¡Maldito! ¡Solo dispara, hijo de perra!
okay there? I'm here.
Shit.
I think he's passed out, Dutch.
Okay, let's move.
This way.
We gotta move. Come on, you goddamn animals.
Ernesto!
Head down towards the river. Take care of these fools a bit.
No problem.
Go quick.
This will give us a chance to get the port. I'll be through there, Arthur.
We did what you asked.
It's like I said. Fusar knows who you are and knows the price on your head. It's a big problem.
I see.
But if we can silence him, then I can help you escape before anyone has time to get here from America. That way, we all get what we want.
We want to get the boat you promised us.
And you will. But you have found yourself in the middle of a war, Mifrid. Fusar has called in the Navy from Cuba. There's no way a boat could leave right now.
Hercule! Hercule, s'il vous plaît! Vite! Vite!
Come. Follow me.
See what all hype about.
So now we have a real problem. This must be the boat he called in from Cuba.
That's a goddamn warship.
You kinda have to hand it to this feller.
So I guess great minds think alike.
So what now?
We fight or we won.
Any of you boys feel like running?
Go forward. That's it.
So what do we do?
I will go get the cannon ready.
Okay, let's get to it.
Force!
them there! Shoot them! Ambush on the beach!
I see.
We got more coming at us on the right!
Let's prepare the welcoming party.
Why the hell are we doing this? This ain't our fight!
Do you want to get off this island or not?
He's using us!
Just shoot, Micah!
Look out on the left here, boys! I'm penned in here!
I will shit on
you! You said you were getting us a goddamn boat, Hercule!
I am! What do you want me to do? We are trapped up here!
This is only gonna end!
Them bastards are almost at the fort! Gun them down! Someone help me out here!
That shotgun out there.
There's a lot of guns out there.
So, what do we do?
I say we push forward, because if we don't, we're gonna die here and now.
Okay, then.
Follow me? This is kind of fun.
From both sides.
Damn.
What do we do now?
I think I got a plan. Hercule, you take the left.
Okay.
Then you cover the right side.
All right. Good luck, gentlemen.
There's another boat coming in on the left.
getting closer.
What do we do?
Two of us must go and use the cannon.
You go, Arthur. I'll gladly hold them off this beach a while longer.
You sure?
Just certain, son.
My valet.
You think that cannon will be enough?
Only one way to find out.
Christ's sake, how many men has Fusar got?
That's the problem. It doesn't matter how many we kill. He will have the money to get more. Watch out! Down! We will have to climb up around the side. This way. Wait, look. That one's going right for Dutch. You okay out there? Come on! Some more shot. Aim for the water line. We need to put a serious hole in that boat.
And again, Morgan! Keep at him! They can't take much more of this!
I got ammunition! Reloading! Down from here.
Ironclad.
Come on.
Ironclad.
That was quite some shooting, boys.
Thank you.
What now?
Oh, they'll be back. But I found a boat for you. And he should be arriving on the dock anytime now.
Great. Micah, go meet with the captain. If he's amenable and discreet, tell him we'll be ready to set sail soon. Bill, come help me collect poor old Javier.
Sure.
And cool. It was a great pleasure to make your acquaintance.
I thought I was dead for sure.
Hi, boys. We got a real problem. Nice Mr. Fusar don't want us going nowhere. He knows just who we are. If he can keep us here for a few more days, well...
And what about the captain of the ship here?
They got him trussed up like a hog. Guards all over the place. Got us surrounded with gun positions, so when we try to sail out, he's gonna blow holes in us.
This fella is really beginning to try my patience.
He ain't even had you tortured yet.
I like the man's style. It's thorough, nasty, and vindictive. However, in this instance, I don't see we got any alternative, but we go and free our friendly captain and destroy the artillery.
For once, I agree with you.
Herr Kuhl?
Oh, I'll fight Alberto Fusa every day I can.
All right. Bill, you're gonna guard Javier on the ship here. Micah, Arthur, let's get to work. Herr Kuhl, we follow you.
Anale, this way.
Bill, let me on with the shit, nigga.
Quick! Let's get up around the back of that artillery post. There's two guards. Arthur, come on. Get your knife ready, and I'll get the other one, okay?
the explosives.
You got it secured properly, cowpoke?
I think so.
Knowing you, I have my doubts.
Shut up, Mike.
Come on, run!
Look out above us! On the... Move! Come on! There's another set of cannons up ahead! For a second for the others to catch up.
I'll get the dynamite rigged on these cannons. There'll be more coming.
We'll hold them off. Up here, Arthur. We'll have a better view. Hear them? Here, Arthur. Marcus's men coming through the fields. Okay, come on. Let's pick them off before they get too close. On your mark, Arthur. Let's go!
The captain's in that blue building! Straight ahead!
Okay, let's deal with these bastards first! Come on, push up on them!
Orale!
We'll cover things out here.
She's about to get it.
I got you now, you bastard.
We are all bastards, my friend. But only one of us is some would-be emperor's whore.
We know who you are.
And nobody knows who you are. Not even your goddamn father.
You maggots are going to die.
Eventually, I'm sure we will. But not today, and not because of you.
The U.S. Navy is on the way.
I am sure they are. Which is why you're going to let us leave. Well,
there!
Thank you. saved my life. Thank you, Captain.
I suppose you men are my cargo.
Dutch Vanderlyn, I am sorry you got hurt.
Captain Sam.
Let's go. Gentlemen.
Back to the ship. Come on. What happened to Fusar? He escaped?
I didn't see him.
Damn it!
They have set reinforcements.
Get in that room, Alakan.
Oh, he's gonna get it good.
This one on the off! Is up there, I think.
In the tower?
Yes. Yes, that's him.
This goddamn idiot. Come on!
He's shooting! We have to take him down! Another cannon up ahead on our left. Can you get to that?
I'll try.
Hurry, Otter. We don't have a shot on him.
Javier.
Captain, can you handle the ship?
I'll be fine. Come on. We'll get going with the tide before I get any more surprise interviews with local officials.
Are you gonna be okay?
We'll be like you. We'll disappear, probably. Back to Haiti. Believe me, we'll be long gone by morning.
Good. Thank you. Oh. We survived.
Just about.
What now?
What now?
What do you mean, what now?
I mean, we're headed back to Lemoyne again, and we're all wanted men.
We slip ashore one by one, find out what's what.
We don't cut and run now? Head back to Blackwater.
No.
Why not?
Because. Last thing they'll be thinking is for us to turn up.
We've been on the run for a while now, and it feels like our luck has turned. You know? And I ain't turning back. I had a good run of it, I guess.
We ain't even played our hand yet. We just need to put some more money in our pockets. Make our escape. Broke, alone, they're gonna pick us off one by one. And you know it.
Maybe.
Not. Maybe. We need to split up. Keep a low profile. Try to track down the rest. But carefully. See if they sent any mail. Arthur, you check Shady Bell. We'll find each other eventually. We always do.
And then what?
Then we meet up. We gather the family, we get some money, and get the hell out of there. That's the plan.
We all acting crazy. And that's not what I thought we were gonna be doing
here. We have been in a bad way. Listen.
That's not the plan, man.
I will kill for my family. Any of you want to judge me for that? That's fine. But that is who I am. Anyone disagree? Anyone?
More time. I see people should burn it down. I'm about to go find out what niggas at and if I do my last mission.
break. I can't quite remember just what guided me this way. Oh,
may I stand unshaken amidst
the crash of worlds.
May I stand unshaken amidst the crash of worlds.
Of eyes, they often whisper, they whisper, but no tongue can tell. He who drinks from the deep water, may he know the depths of the well.
Amidst the crash of the world. Oh, traveler, what have you seen? Were there crossroads? Where you been? Where you been? I once was standing tall, now I feel my back against the wall. Stand unshaken amidst the crash of the world. May I stand unshaken amidst the crash of the world. To me, as you once did, but I could not see. And I don't wonder, as a wayward son, were the hearts to be haunted by the swollen gun? Oh, stand unshaken,
unshaken,
unmade. It's the crash of worlds. May I stand unshaken.
Anybody here? Charles? Susan? Hello? Anyone here?
Dear Uncle Tacitus, I do so hope.
Milt keeps sending us back every day to search this place.
There quite clearly isn't a gang of outlaws held up here.
Someone is here. Look, those are fresh footprints. Looks like someone might be here right now.
Sure, someone is here. There's always someone everywhere.
Well, let's look around, then. See if we can find something for Mr. Milton.
Mr. Milton? I'd like to find a poison snake for him.
That's enough, Mr. Johns. You take Mr. Bunter and search around back.
Mr. Worley, let's head inside. Gentlemen, be careful.
Oh.
incredibly clear. Get in dodge, this guy's quick.
Arthur!
Oh,
Arthur! You're alive!
Just about.
Come inside. Come on, it's raining. Hey, everybody, look who's here.
How y'all doing? Hey, old man, wake up.
Hey, Arthur, they got John.
Good to see you.
Yeah, he got arrested.
He ain't hung yet?
Not yet. They moved him to Sisica. He's been working on a chain gang.
Howdy.
Oh, look,
yes, they got John.
Okay.
Hey!
How'd you folks find each other? What happened? Can somebody get me a cup of coffee or something?
It was Mrs. Adler who saved us, Dutch. After the robbery in Saint-Denis, she got us away from the camp before the Pinkertons turned up. Then Mrs. Adler and Mr. Smith drove away the degenerates of her living here.
Mrs. Adler? We owe you.
Yes.
Yes.
Thank you.
It's been real hard, Dutch. We've been surviving, but only just. What we gonna do?
Things have been tough. There ain't no doubt about that. Trust me. I am gonna get us out of here. This ain't over.
Ain't none of you folks interested in our adventures?
Guess we're more interested in escaping the hangman on our tail?
Cheerful nymph of the prairie, wasn't you, Abigail?
Oh, sure. My fair heart jumps for joy when I set eyes on you, Micah. We buried Hosea, Dutch. Charles and I stole his body from the law one night and gave him a proper burial. It was real nice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well, here you is. Well, I asked everyone I could find, and eventually someone knew, said you fools were out here. Shit. Give me a drink or something.
Get your own damn drink.
In our absence, Mrs. Adler here has been looking after things. Now sit down.
This is Agent Milton with the Pinkerton Detective Agency.
Already?
On behalf of Cornwall Kerosene and Tar, the United States government, and the Commonwealth of West Elizabeth.
Here we go.
We are here to arrest you. Come out with your hands up.
Give them to a count of five, then give them everything. Actually,
let them have it.
Everyone get...
Hold up, folks. Looking at this investment shit. Oh, see you stock motherfucking people. Y'all crashing. Oh, look at that. Golden Chris. Papa. Hold up. Might need a moment. A little bit more heat. A little bit more fire to it. Give me another 20 on that motherfucker.
Stay down, Ollie!
God damn it!
Follow me!
This way!
There's a trapdoor into the other house. We can try to flank them.
Sergeant. Oh, man. Bill and Sadie.
You okay, son?
Sure.
We ain't been back for more than a few days.
What do we do, Dutch?
Clearly, we need to leave. It'll take them some time to regroup. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, start packing up. Javier, you and Bill, get out of here. Go scare off any scum still loitering about. We need a couple of days. Now, please, gentlemen.
What next, Dutch?
We just need some time. I need some time. Now, we can't go east, because then we'll be in the ocean, so we're gonna have to go north, I guess. I just need somebody to buy me some goddamn time, one of you.
You'll figure it out, boss. You always do.
What are you gonna do about John, Dutch?
John?
He's in jail.
Well, we'll get him. Abigail, just not yet.
There's talk of hanging him.
It's not gonna come to that.
Dutch!
Not now! Miss, not now.
I'm begging you to. They're gonna hang him and break my... the boy's heart. Please, do something.
We will. Okay. I'm gonna go figure out how we rescue this bastard.
Now?
Yes, now. Meet me at Doyle's Tavern on Million Avenue.
Okay. My lord, what a goddamn mess. Everything. Not sure what happens next. Whole thing has been hard on all of us. Most of all on Dutch, who seems half crazed by all we've gone through.
That honk sounds like somebody trying to get to me. At least my attention.